Hey, my friends, Michael Coburn here, broker for REMAX Town & Country, and I got an age-old question for you today. And no, it's not what comes first, the chicken or the egg, right? The age-old question in real estate is, should I hire an assistant? Well, the answer to that question should be yes, right? I'm going to tell you right now, all the top agents in the United States, in North America, in the world of real estate, have an assistant. And if you don't have an assistant, you are one. So tell me in the comments below, do you have an assistant? Do you want an assistant? Are you trying to figure out, is now the time to hire an assistant? I've got a worksheet that you can calculate to see if you should be hiring a client care manager or a full-time coordinator right now. If you can go out and proactively lead generate enough money with the free time that your coordinator is going to free up for you, the answer to that question then is definitely yes. Go ahead and put in the comments below if you would like a copy of my worksheet to see if you should have a listings coordinator or a client care manager. Leave me your email address below and I'll send that out to you. Have a great day. And remember, you're great where you are. You're just too good to stay there. See you soon. Bye-bye.